The holidays are here, and for some local businesses, it means helping holiday shoppers like Penny Cawson, who visit local businesses regularly.
Try to all the time. More and more and more, I'm giving up shopping at big box anything.
Cawson says for her, it's all about the personal connection with the local shops and owners.
I love the service of the mom and pop shops. They know you by name. I just came from the coffee shop Crave in Mattoon. They know what I want when I go in there. So I love local.
Town Square Jewelers manager Elena Davis also interacts with a lot of shoppers during the holidays and says customers buying local has kept them in business.
We're a local family business and we've been here for 40 years. So it's people who have been shopping locally for 40 years that have kept us in business, and then we can have things in Charleston. We don't have to drive, you know, to bigger places to get things.
Plush boutique owner Courtney Conlin says this week marks the store's 3-year anniversary, and with every holiday season, it just gets bigger and better.
It just seems like everybody in Charleston wants to support these local businesses, and with so many other businesses thriving on the square, I feel like even more people are coming downtown. Even people from out of town are still coming and supporting the Charleston Square.
In Charleston, I'm Katelyn Eddington for WEIU NewsWatch.